knocked off the mic. I was moving it. Greetings and salutations. Welcome to State of Decay 2. I am Lickador. We are going to try to get some people in our base. Try to find a new base. And then work our way from there. So I think I want our secondary base around here. Or our new base around here, because this is gonna be our final base over here.
We're ready to get started on that still. There's free booze in it for you if you can help.
I like that idea. Don't do anything stupid before I get there. Quick, someone pinch me.
Sure, I'll pinch you.
Damn.
Okay. We don't got anything in our pockets. How's the community looking? You're hurt. My current character, okay. I don't know how tired you are. Painkillers, snack.
I'd like to apologize for all the shit I say when I'm hungry.
How much can this hold? 10? Reload. Okay, what do we need to get rid of? Screwdriver, zombie, Deadeye, that keeps that. Actually, we don't need to carry anything on us right now.
In general, I avoid juggernauts, but when I have to fight one, here's what I don't do. Fight one while surrounded by other zombies. That's just fucking stupid.
Cop? What's in the back here? Nothing. We could use more bullets. Okay. Okay, they're saying we have too many bullets. There, okay. Or we were at just enough. Okay. Use some more meds and some more food. More materials, okay. That looks fine. Okay. We go talk to them. Any other vehicle that's gone? Okay, good. Time I wish there was like a radio I could listen to while I drove this car, but you know. do what you can do. That reminds me of that little thing under the bridge we haven't actually looked up in a while. I think the fastest way was actually... up the mountain road over here. More or less clipping these guys as we go. Not actually trying to hit them. Please have enough fuel. Okay, we have to abandon it. We're gonna need to find a vehicle. Where's... dead around us.
Well, it's not much.
Found some parts. A two-person... Yeah, that's leaking. Two-person board isn't bad. Oh yeah, and there's those ammo supply drops. I don't think I actually spent much time here looting up anything.
We might be able to turn that spot into a sweet home site.
That's just a horde.
I fucking hate plague hearts.
Yep. The obvious plague heart.
I've always wanted to drive one of those.
Not cropping.
That looks potentially drivable.
Ooh, a road racer, nice. God shed. Right, I was about to make that a barbecue
okay,
place.
Okay, more to see here.
Like what? I thought we got that. No, it has no fuel in it. don't think there's really any difference between those two when we get to the upgrades.
God, I am so sick of plague zombies.
Nope. We just avoid everything right now. Avoid everything, avoid everything, avoid everything, avoid everything.
Ah, fuck me. Here comes my fan club.
Whoa! I'm not gonna be able to get him.
Ah, we didn't need it.
Okay. Good. All right. Ooh, nice. Take sample. All right, who am I talking to? Shauna. That's Sunny. What's Shauna?
Hey, a beer in the morning is the best way to survive. Maybe. Maybe not.
I want my plague sample. Where does she want to go? Okay. Open doors, door. Got some bullets. Anything else with that much dismember? Nope, okay. Chess knife? You need a K-bar, girl. Which reminds me.
Thank you.
We'll actually go back and sell this stuff.
No room. Run or fight! Run or fight!
Hey. Ah! Where'd my partner go? Alright, back here. We don't really want to prepare that.
No more of that.
Probably just that. Probably should have just used that.
It's me with a breaking news report.
What up?
Let's make a deal.
Yeah, sure.
You have stuff I need. Oh, just the Molotovs. We'll pick up the Molotovs then. Drop the Molotovs off, pick up some gas. You're just so far away. Thought I heard another feral. Yep, that's a feral. Alright, we got that. We need some gas. Pick up the gas. Might as well grab the plague samples. Okay. Oh, there are parts in the back of the vehicle. I obviously did not look at the back. Okay.
I'm in a bit of a jam here. Anyone out there available to help?
If he's close by, I'll help him. He's not close by. I'm bandying him.
I got this one.
Girl's still looking for us, though. That was good.
Enjoy peace eternal, eh?
Glad to see you. Hello.
Right on.
Okay, if we can't take it, I gotta. I'm not abandoning the Brewmaster's request. We're going. Still here when we get back. That's a different story. Feel we can do it. Yep.
Step one. Oh God. Oh, sorry. Not feeling too good. Are you okay? Did you get bit by a plague zombie?
Where's?
Watch out, they're everywhere. Infestations are down to a tolerable level. We can finally breathe again. Time to gear up or get out. Ugh, again.
Yeah. Probably not what she wanted me to be searching for, but you know. Gotta equip that. Okay.
I am literally starving to death. Finally, we caught a break.
8 items in here? Okay.
This could be a big help to us.
For the set of box. What? There's 3 things.
Shit. Finally, we caught a break.
What? Where'd you come from?
Look, still more nothing. Sorry, buddy, a little busy.
Okay.
See ya.
It was its food collection. We need more food. We need meds or ammo.
This place is a waste of time.
Mullins. All right.
All right, hold on. I'm on my way.
Check out what I just found.
All right. The fastest way there is through this road that I remember. Ugh. Remember there was like a place up here I wasn't looting.
Later.
Can I like the golf ball swing. I don't like.
Appreciate the help.
Don't stress it.
Food income.
See you around.
Well, we need to get a few of those outposts now.
Okay. What's going on, hun?
Let's get down to business.
All right.
What do we want from them? Do we want meds? Oh, they're providing food, that's nice. I don't think I've really explored this map. Just went through it really quickly, and that's what I'm trying to do now. Probably go see him in a bit. On our way back, I guess. Place for meds here? Okay. Meds. Food collection, permanent safe area. Food collection. Okay. Store. Reload gun. Trunk.
Fuck.
What? Oh, yeah. That guy. Whatever. Not actually too worried about him.
I think we're gonna need to fix that.
Hello there.
Okay. Fighting. Close combat or endurance? Endurance.
Hello.
Let's make a deal.
Okay. I guess so.
And this thing, okay. The X2.
Not gonna fit.
How's it going?
You can have this. I want that. Okay. We assume we're gonna switch to that. Okay. All right, this is a looting opportunity situation. Do we loot? Where do we start looting? We already looted over there.
Yeah, I just fucked up real bad. Should reload.
What? Zombie horde? Did you get like a new set of speed on that? Now on this ground.
I get it. My bad.
Meh. Not too concerned about that one. Where you came from.
Ah, fuck me. Here comes my fan club.
Okay.
Ah.
Alright, base. Only place we can... Yeah, okay. Double check that. We should go for the hut over here.
Alone at last. For now. Well, I could have been louder. Step two, find useful stuff. Should probably take a break before I fall over.
Or don't need that. Store that. Store that. Okay. I had a thought, and that thought was shattered immediately. Oh, and the thought was, no. Actually, I don't know.
There's a buttload of zombies heading our way, but we're ready for them.
What's the word? This is the hiking backpack. Okay. Military backpack is the one thing that we don't have right now. Only higher tier backpack I've seen, so.
No room.
Check on the watering trader. Oh, she's tired. Okay. Might as well loot that area as well.
Hello.
Let's get down to business.
Okay, I guess so.
Don't need.
Premises are empty. That's what I like. Well, I could have been louder. Nothing. What else is new?
Search. Okay. Search. Okay, come on. I need to go up here and look. Well, I have. Well, I'm here, I should say. I should actually go up and look. Accomplished two things. We didn't get the other thing. That was a failed mission, but you know, I don't think that actually counts against us for anything. But seeing these question marks over here. Oh.
Probably I spy a screamer.
Creepy little shack.
That's enough looking around for now.
Go back to base and see what we need to get rid of.
Was I not supposed to do that?
Not take it. Okay, good. Why is it so laggy today? Ah, people.
So that's our exit key, right? Not gonna fit. I'm tired of carrying this already.
Hey, you feeling helpful today?
Okay, they stopped talking for a bit, so I'm back. Alright, so we need quest to pop so we can recruit people. But of enclaves that are crap. If there's anything actually at home.
As much as I distrust strangers, we could use some new. And we're still here. Cheers to us. It won't work.
Okay. Let's go see what he's about. I don't think we have any. Fill up a gas can. But we don't have much gas. I just realized that. I noticed we didn't need any, you know, like, fuel income, but, you know. Time we don't have any gas. Leave that there for now. I want to get rid of it, but until I don't. Where do we need to go?
I hope someone can hear this. Really need some help right about now.
I'm on the way.
I'll feel so much better when you get here.
Better have a good set of skills that I want. The last three I'm not too concerned about, because, you know, bodies to end the game more than anything. It's definitely a lap. The final part of the game.
Don't get killed! You in here? I should reload.
Zombie. We cleared this a while ago.
That.
Whew. Okay. Gotta wait for that to dissipate. I gotta refuel the car. I forgot it was that low on gas. Let's go find this traitor.
Hello. Could be worse.
Hopefully not every Zed in the county heard that.
Okay.
Let's get down to business.
Why not?
What do you have that I want? Cardio. Awesome penalty. Yeah. Professional breaks don't matter too much. But light vehicle upgrade.
Let's make a deal.
And sure. A heavy vehicle
That's
upgrade.
That's a lot of stuff.
Those are very important to me. How are we doing? Okay. Other than that, she doesn't have anything I want. I'm gonna go loot up here, that one spot. Realize I don't have that much space.
God, I am so sick of plague zombies. Enjoy peace eternal, asshole.
Okay. Should be another one. Unless I pick them both up at the same time. Fighting, what do we have? Ooh, fighting and shooting.
Infestations are down to a tolerable level. We can finally breathe again.
Assault, eh. Weapons handling. Kinda broken. Okay.
Looks pretty empty to me.
Got a few bolts in here, so I'm gonna look. You got one more infestation over there.
Mag in. Looks like I'm empty. Let's make this mag count, kiddos. And I'm out. Last mag in. No more ammo here. All right, last mag in. Almost out.
Okay.
Leave it. We gotta go.
Oh, that wasn't my plan.
Kill it for real.
Not considering that juggernaut that freaking the other zombie in here is, are they?
Still a few brainless roaming about. A lot of stuff.
Okay, anyways.
My mom liked the most awful disco music.
Okay, so supplies. Drop. Drop. That thing.
I gotta get moving on that.
Okay, zombies. Time for you to dance with the devil in the pale moonlight.
Oh yeah.
I love it. Love it.
I have no intention of doing anything with it. And we have to take... No. We do this the opposite way. Where it doesn't penalize me. Alright, that'll be it for now. Thank you for joining me. I'll see you guys in a bit. Have a good day.